place for you.
Piss off, you lot.
With smoke.
Oh, okay.
Back away!
And that's bad, is it?
Back away, I said!
Yes, you could challenge me. This one is bad.
Visiblement pas sûr. Je vais rentrer.
Je préférais en rire. Avant de coller une raclée à bras raccourcis. Mais elle l'avait mérité. Là,
hey,
il a cependant
attention, il y a un voleur.
Et retournez-moi son amant. Un homme qui, contrairement à moi, avait le bras long. Je vous jure, je préfère en hausser les épaules.
Damn Pillock! You can't just really do what you please on my patch!
Hold it there, fuck! Moderate, die!
Quelques fruits, par pitié! Faites place!
Il est sûrement tout prêt.
That should smoke them out.
Quand même ce cadavre, s'il vous plaît.
L'odeur des rues doit être moins forte.
Sons of bitches! Disperse!
He'll never survive without help.
Push us around now!
I want that one! You're my
come on!
Ma foi, je
right here, sunshine!
like the
last. They're gonna squash you like me.
Blind side.
I believe you are about to become a grisly crime scene.
Lead the bastard.
N'espère aucune clémence, retour.
What's happened?
The veterans. They're rioting all throughout the district. You men, with me.
him.
He'll stop. Your will, order. Meet.
What?
Reports that an assassin is nearby and that you are his intended target.
The worm has grown a spine. Now he's a snake.
Damn. It was only a matter of time I knew that much. This is far too soon.
Oh, we, my lord. The assassins are well connected.
But we have the advantage now, don't we? Muster the guard and lead the hunt for this assassin. Bring me his head.
But my lord, our men are out dealing with uprisings among the beggars. You men, with me. Find him. Through there!
Embarrassing.
Hold your positions, men.
Last approach has brought me the most wonderful gift. I do hope you have something to compare.
Diable!
What trophy shall I take from you?
Tut! Not so close!
Come back here and fight!
Still relying on those silly little hidden knives?
Christ!
So it is down to the two of us. Assassin. Perhaps not as clever as you think. There you are. Je te vois! Tricky, tricky, assassin. Lovely to see you, assassin. Thank you.
Tricky, tricky, assassin. Lovely to see you, assassin.
My subjects have eyes everywhere, my lord. I offer their knowledge to the service of the Order.
What knowledge could a king of the gutters offer us? The intrigues of rats? You may go.
The intrigues of rats? Pompous fool, if I could lay my hands on him.
My master would be pleased to arrange that. Brother.
You all right, monsieur? Too much of the king's champagne.
Sibir, come away!
It's done. Delacer is dead, Grandmaster.
Good.
Just in time for the commencement of my reign.
Your reign?
As long as there's a Cour des Miracles, we must have a Roi des Thunes. And since there seemed to be a vacancy, I stepped in.
With remarkable speed, the body's not yet cold.
I may have set things in motion a trifle early. Say, when you first arrived at La Cour des Miracles...
You used me.
Your target is dead. We used one another.
Quite a kingdom you've inherited.
It is, isn't it? So, Is justice served? Are the dead avenged? Is your soul soothed, all that rot?
Rot is a fine description. Every time I think I'm getting close to the truth, it seems another layer of filth presents itself.
Conspiracy! Intrigue! A rapidly thickening plot! Add some bestiality and a lecherous priest, and I see you have the beginnings of a beautiful novel.
I'd settle for a solid lead.
So young. And yet so serious. Well, best of luck to you. You have, I trust, looked into this.
Where did you get that?
One of my newly loyal subjects brought it to me as a token of esteem, as it were. It's a curious piece. I know of only one silversmith who works metal like this.
A blade of this make killed Monsieur de la Serre. I can only assume you knew this already. Why didn't you say?
Where would man be if he never had to ask questions? If everything he could ever want to know was simply handed to him, he might no longer think to ask questions.
Or he might accomplish a great deal more unburdened by ignorance.
Perhaps. The smith's name is François Thomas Germain. You'll find his shop near Léal.
Thank you.
Bonne chance.